in Madden NFL 2005.
From Arrowhead Stadium, home of the Kansas City Chiefs, with temperatures below freezing for tonight's game as the Chargers match up against the Chiefs. I'm Al Michaels and my partner John Madden here to bring you today's game.
I'll tell you, if you're looking for someone to watch on defense, take a look at what he does all game long. Maybe he'll take on two blockers. To free up someone else to make the play. Or just plow over some line and get a sack. I'll tell you, when you talk about a defensive lineman, you're talking about this guy.
The Chiefs will need their running game to be at its best, otherwise it could be in for a long day. The best way to neutralize the defense is by running right at them, so look for this back and get a lot of carry early on. They'll also use the run to set up a few long throws if they see that that safety is creeping up to the line of scrimmage.
And you can tell that defense is fired up and ready to go. I don't think we should keep it waiting any longer.
Now let's go to midfield for the game's coin toss. Much anticipated game, ready to begin as we're lined up for the kickoff. Here's the kickoff field. From the two. And a fumble. The Chiefs are there to pick up the ball. He's always struggling to hold on to the ball.
Protected to turn the game around very quickly.
More the man in motion. Hand it off. Pick up of about 6 yards. So we look at the first coach, EA Sports coach close up. Closing him will be Chargers head coach Marty Schottenheimer, who favors a defensive scheme geared towards stopping the run with an aggressive front seven. He favors two deep zone coverage.
Most of the time, it's successful just like that.
Anderson comes in for the extra point. And it's on its way. The extra point attempt is good. John, as we look at the matchup, two teams that are evenly matched in a game that very likely goes down to the very end.
It sure looks that way, but that's exactly what's going to make this one so much fun to watch. They're both coming in here looking for a big win.
The kick should be returned. From the 3 yard line. Not much on that return.
No, man, him fumbling and fumbling all around before the 20. That return was over before it ever got anywhere.
It's first and 10. Ball on their own 17. Tomlinson, the long back, but in motion. Pressure, running. Fumble. The Chiefs. Scoop it up. Defense has it for the touchdown. So the turnover leads to a score.
The only thing worse than a turnover is a turnover that leads to a touchdown.
Anderson comes in to attempt the point after. And it's up. And the extra point is good. And the kickoff team comes out under the floor.
4-yard line. San Diego now by 2 touchdowns. Takes over on offense. Melissa, is there an update?
I talked to Neil earlier today. He told me they need to just get out there and execute their game plan. They know that if they can take care of the football and come up with a few big plays on defense, they'll put themselves in a good position to come away with the win.
Yeah! Cardwell!
It's second down and 10 to go. Ball on their own 18. So go from the I formation. To the left. About a 1 yard loss. The backs are lined up in an eye.
As soon as he let that go, he would wish him he could have it back. So that could easily have been their second.
Offense couldn't get it done in the lineup to punt. Here's the kick. Let's punt this one more. One out. First and 10. Ball on the 41-yard line. Quarterback gets set with only one back behind him. Hands it off to the back. At the 30. Fumble.
Watch here. He's able to avoid the blocker and get in there and make the tackle. That's how you're supposed to play. Don't stop. Keep going until you reach the ball carrier.
Set. Green. Sends a man in motion. Boom. Setting up play action. He's looking. Good protection. Rosen. He missed. Chief. Quarterback delivered the ball right on time for the touchdown.
Yeah, that guy knew exactly how far he had to go across the goal line to get in there for the score.
Coach is telling them to go for the two. Thank you. pressure coming. Gets the pass off. And he hits his target. He took what he was given, completing the pass.
Now, what you want to do as a receiver who's facing zone coverage is to break into the secondary, find a hole, settle down, and show the quarterback your number. That was a good job.
Green with a man in motion. Dropping back under pressure. Looking for an option. Guns it to the right side. Perfect throw. The third. He's trying to get all the throw after making the reception.
This play was simply a pass to the receiver outrunning the defender down the field.
Second and seven.
He surveys the field. Nowhere to go around that one.
Good coverage downfield had a lot to do with that one. Brought back and zone coverage. Never given the quarterback an option.
The offense is going to hurry things up here. The Chiefs using motion. Play action. Running downfield. Gets the pass off. Perfect pass. He's at the point. He's inside the team. Chiefs, quarterback delivered the ball right on time for the touchdown.
Yeah, that guy knew exactly how far he had to go across the goal line to get in here for the score.
So they'll try to tack on the extra point.
Turn things around. They have to find a way to swing the momentum in their favor.
Sends it for from the five. Fumble. The Chiefs grab the round ball.
Oh my. Please tell us that that better not be. That better not. Please tell me that better not be. That better not be reverse.
What the official will be looking for here is to see if he knees that.
Whoa!
It's tough to say with that replay.
San Diego might have difficulty covering all five receivers in the face of great defense.
Yeah!
The 2 minute mark now. To the air on first down. Pressure rolling. This one falls incomplete. Second and 10. Ball on the 22-yard line. Come on, D-line. Set. Come on. Holmes couldn't pick up any blocking on that play.
The defense is always very aggressive when defending the run. They're extremely disciplined. They get off their blocks very quickly. Makes it tough to find openings when they're running the ball.
Closing in. Looking for an option. And he hits his target. Loses the defender. Hurls. He's finally brought down. And for long. And we've reached the 2 minute mark here in the first half.
I have never heard of it.
First down and goal to go. Ball 1 inch out. And what the tailback? The offensive line didn't get much of a
come on, bro.
As soon as he got the ball, there was a defender in his face to knock him down.
Oh.
Thank you.
This is a back guy who hit the ball to the end zone. He's getting behind the center guard. He keeps pushing and pushing. He's going to put another 6 points on the board.
Anderson comes in for the extra point. Kick is up, and the extra point is good. kickoff team comes out onto the field. Good distance. From the three. The Chargers need to rebound quickly as they score at this drive at the 21-yard line. It's first and 10. Gets the pass over. Incomplete, John. Clearly, it's not unusual to watch teams have problems in weather like this.
But then you have some guys who play their best football in these types of conditions. Both of these teams are going to have to make some adjustments out there if they're going to pass the ball effectively.
Pressure coming. Right to him. He's on the run. The 30. They move the sticks for that completion.
I'll tell you, he put that one right on the money. They're just out there playing a little pitch and catch.
They'll head right back to the line. With the throw, great catch. And he stopped at the 40-yard line. It's first and 10. Ball on the 40-yard line.
Come on, bro.
To the air on first down. Gets rid of it. That incomplete pass brings up second down.
This defense will stop him for sure.
With the pass, it's going the other way. The 40, the 30, the 20, the 10. Touchdown, Chiefs. Barber made a great read and came up with the interception.
The quarterback seemed to rush that one a little.
How you like that?
So they're trying to tack on the extra point. This pass is incomplete.
Here's what you do. You start pushing, and if you don't get to him, and you see it's free throw, you stop, and you get your hands up.
That would have been interception again.
That's how you knock the ball in.
Pressure, rolling.
Oh, let's go.
The incomplete pass brings up third down. Third and long, the defense trying to bring this drive to a walk. Third and 10. Ball on their own 21. Three, it's set. Looking back. He surveys the field. That's rid of it. Drops the interception. Deep throw, nearly picked up.
That was great defense right there. He was excellent position. He did everything but come away with the ball.
Three and out. The lineup to punt. Here's the kick. From the 44. They try to move the ball downfield and increase their lead before halftime. The Chiefs lined up in the shotgun. Pacing on first down. Handed off to the back. Kansas City calls a timeout. They have two remaining.
If this coach is anything like Aniki is, he won't be satisfied with the lead. You don't have his guy throwing.
Come on, bro. What are you doing?
Points before halftime.
Green sends a man in motion. Gets the toss to the right. Gonna bring him down. He picked up good yardage on that play.
This guy stays so low to the ground that the defenders have nothing to tackle. They try to grab something as he runs by, but a lot of time all they end up with is air. depends on what the defense is going to give you. And if they're going to give you that, and you just take it.
And they go with a no huddle. Drops back. Gets the ball again. He shakes the defender. Perfect time to run the draw. Defense were totally out of position.
Yeah, he saw that. Found an opening and brought it upfield for a good gain in the first down.
All right, get ready to go, man. Get ready to go.
The lineup for the kick, and it should be about a 43-yard attempt. The kick is up.
The
kick is through the uprights. It's the end of the second quarter with a score. City, 46. San Diego, 0.
Come and catch me when you can.
The Chiefs will start the drive from the 37-yard line. The Chiefs are dominant here early in the second half. So, John, it's very surprising how lopsided the score is.
Sometimes only one team shows up really ready to play.
On the carry. Looking for a receiver. Rolling line.
Dude, what in the world? Come on, man.
Perfect pass leading to extra yardage after the catch.
The receiver found a seam in the defense, allowing him to make the catch and pick up some extra yardage before the defense was able to catch him.
That looked like a cast until he got nailed.
Yeah, so good it knocked the ball right out of his hand.
The quarterback gets set with only one back behind him. Puts it away. Looking for an option. Gets rid of it. Pass ball's incomplete. That incomplete pass will bring up third down.
That was my fault. They're going to do that. They're going to do an interception. I need it.
He couldn't come up with the interception.
That's the thing. That was a perfect opportunity to make a big play for his defense. You got to go as an incomplete pass rather than an interception.
Coming back. Closing in. Rosie.
In your face.
That's what I like to see. A defensive player putting a good look at a guy to force the drop pass.
Man in motion. Gets the pass off.
Oh, let's go! My ball. Give me my ball.
We're getting a lot of different looks on this drive. The quarterback has a tough time adjusting on those last two passes.
For the fourth time, he's brought in to kick the ball away. Here's the punt.
He showed some good vision there. You have to see the entire field in an instant and just take off towards the open field. That would be a nice return for their team.
Going to the air. He surveys the field. He hits his receiver. Good play. Right on the mark there to move the chains.
Thank goodness, bro.
A little on their heels on that one. They just couldn't converge on the ball in time, and now they get a whole new set of downs.
Great fake. To the end zone. This pass is incomplete. Looking for the touchdown on first down, but couldn't get it through.
He's in the end zone.
The kicking team heads on onto the field. And it's up. The point after is good. The Chiefs 4-0 with another score. Here's the kickoff team. Chargers using motion. Pressure coming. It's the Minnesota. Boston looked good on that reception.
When you make a grab like that, the quarterback will always look in your direction.
Under pressure, it's rid of it.
Incomplete. Oh, scores! What? Bro, they cheated. No.
Kansas City looks like they're playing the pass and they're lined up in the dime. And up to the tailback. 8 yard game.
This defense might work.
Second and two coming up here.
Yes!
Ball on their own 41. Breeze with a man in motion. It's the pass around. This one falls incomplete. Third down of coming after that incomplete pass. From Melissa as soon as the extent of the injury is known. So we've reached the end of the third quarter with the Chiefs ahead of the Chargers 53-0. And we'll start the fourth quarter. The Chargers line up with two backs behind the quarterback. Rowan comes up with it. Room to run. He's at the 20. They've got something going here.
Yeah, it's been one first down after another. They're putting together a nice-looking drive here.
Melissa, anything new from the sideline?
Good news, Al. The trainer said he did sustain an injury, but it doesn't appear to be anything serious. His return is probable.
Thanks, Melissa.
You should stop it with this play.
Second and goal. Ball on the 7-yard line.
Get
set for the extra point. The kick is up. The point after is good. So, John, we see this offense looking good and very pleased. They were able to put together a nice package of plays for a touchdown.
No matter what kind of field position you start with, as an offensive player, you got to be thinking touchdown. These guys kept their eye in the end zone, and that's exactly the kind of drive they were looking for.
Set. Under pressure, looking downfield with the throw, and it's caught. Not much. It's better than a loss.
When you see or feel the blitz and you start feeling the pressure, you got to remember that some yards are always better than none yards.
Even with a big lead, they won't go conservatively here. They'll go without a huddle. Going long to the left. Incomplete. He overthrows his intended receiver.
It almost looked like he might have been trying to throw it to someone else.
Third down and long coming up here. Ball at the 44-yard line. He gets the kick. Good gain there and a first down.
If the defense keeps giving up runs like that for first downs, they'll have to make some adjustments to slow this guy down.
Drops back, looking for a receiver. Firing the ball into the end zone. Touchdown, Chiefs. And he's able to get open to the end zone. Great play.
The defense just seemed to lose track of him down there. They have to do a better job keeping the play in front of him so that that kind of thing doesn't happen.
They'll get set for the extra point. And it's up. The point after is good. Anderson will be kicking off. They'll return this one. From the 8. Loose ball. The Chiefs scoop it up.
Whoa!
Cold and snowing conditions definitely played a part in that one.
The footballs get slick in this time of weather. Plus, the cold makes your ball harder and tougher to grip. So a lot of the time, you see teams having a tough time hanging on to it.
Green sends up, bosses it right. Big opening. A very well drawn up play.
It was well executed. They hit their blocks and, in fact, found the right hole to get down the field and pick up a first down.
And they'll keep the heat on by going nobody. Cross play to the right. Touchdown, Kansas City. And so he takes it the rest of the way for the touchdown.
Yeah, he knew where he wanted to go, and he got there.
Runs it in for the third time. What a day for it. Anderson comes in to attempt the point after. The kick is up. The extra point attempt is good. And they put it together offensively with 14 unanswered points.
They can do this sort of thing. Everyone gets on the same page, and they'll put up points in bunches.
Nice distance. From the 4-yard line. Ball loose. The Chiefs are there to pick up the ball. Cold, snowing conditions definitely played a part in that moment.
Oh, no.
This time of weather. Plus, the cold makes your ball harder and tougher to grip. So a lot of the time, you see teams having a tough time hanging on to it.
Clearly, a big momentum shift could be in the making as we take a look at a possible fumble.
And they really had no choice but to challenge it because of point defeat for both teams. I don't know. It's a tough call from seeing that angle. First down may be where they try something towards the end zone, since they'll have three more downs to work with after that.
This pass is incomplete.
The defense should focus on keeping the receiver from getting to the sideline. And as soon as he catches the ball, that's where he's going to want to go with it.
Thomas is the deep back. Rowan. Big opening. The 30. And they finally make the tackle at the 41. He's calling everyone up to the line of scrimmage.
It's because that when Phillip Rivers traded to the Colts.
Pass play here on first down.
That's all right.
Pressure uses the pump. With the pass, he easily could have taken that one all the way back.
He's back in his zone. He's reading. But, he sees the quarterback the whole way. Yeah. And then he gets a chance at an interception. He just didn't finish the play.
He'll go from the I formation. Closing in. Good coverage downfield. The quarterback, nowhere to go.
And it's never good to take a sack. But when there's nothing open downfield, you just can't throw it up there.
The Chiefs call a timeout. That's their first. The Chiefs come out in the quarter defense. Breeze sets up, drops back, flings it to the outside. After holding in that pass, he now has three in the game.
I like to hurry up here. It's a change of pace, and it's a way to get the defense on. uncomfortable.
This pass is incomplete. And when you're down by this much, you're forced to go for it, but they came up short.
Well, there's the point of the game where they have to try something. Next time, maybe you try something else, but you can understand why they want to go for it here. I think their best bet here is to run it with a simple handoff. You just never know what could happen on a clock play.
Holmes, he's been turning in great runs all day, and he's over 100 yards today. And they'll be aggressive here, going with a no huddle. Kansas City calls a timeout. They have one timeout remaining. We're nearing the end here, and they figure to go with a running play to keep this clock winding down. Under pressure, looking for an option. Rolling left. Throws it. Incomplete. The incomplete pass brings up third down. With the pass, and he hits his target. So we have first and 10 here. Ball on the 18-yard line.
Just because when Tony Gonzalez was drafted by the Kansas City Chiefs back in the 97.
Rosen with the adjustment. He has touchdown. Chiefs, Kansas City, calls a timeout. They have none left. They'll line up for the extra point. And it's on its way. The extra point attempt is good. And it's in to kick this one off.
I do not like to delay this one here like that.
Nice kick. Plenty of distance. From the four.
That's pretty, like...
They'll probably try one long throw downfield. Not much left they can do here, even if they score, it's still over.
That's because when Chargers did not make a Super Bowl against the Bears, because they're terrible like that.
Steps up with the throw. This one falls incomplete. And time runs out. The game is over. The final score is Kansas City, 74.
But
San Diego, 7. For EA Sports, this is Al Michaels and John Madden wishing you a very pleasant good evening.
I'm surprised that when the Chargers did not make a Super Bowl against the Bears, because that, years, but, yeah, just well. But, yeah. Chargers have zero Super Bowl because they did not win against the 49ers. In a 95.